Caesar, listen up to this story. Me and Margot Lexi was chilling last night, and she told me I'm too short.
What, Brutus?
Yo, Brutus. She no longer loves you. As much as I hate to say it, she doesn't like the size of your dimples.
I can see her point of view, but if I were you, I'd drop that thought, no cap. Every girl wants a part of me, so if you want to, bro, I'll take her off your hands. No problems, alright? I got you.
Oh, Caesar.
Y'all know I pull the females.
Pretty freaking dope, bruh.
I'm for real the greatest.
Oh, for real?
You too, my dog? Then die, Caesar.
Liberty. Freedom. That bum is dead. Let us throw a huge banger in the streets, dog.
Everyone scream it out loud. Liberty and freedom.
People, do not be scared. This is dope. There, Brutus. Let them know how you feel.
Hey, you too, Cassius.
Yo, where's Pubulus?
He's straight shook, bruh.
Everyone gather up. Unless you ride with Caesar. Then leave.
Oh, Pubulus, he was good, my guy. If you don't chill out, you gotta go.
Hard puby boy, leave. You ain't hard enough to deal with murder, cuz.
I wouldn't say we was wrong. We was right. Caesar doesn't belong here.
Where that boy Anthony at?
Hey, dog. He ran like a baby. He stay running away, as if it were a massacre.
Caesar die, tell Rome. But we do not control when we will die, so let us make the most of what we got.
What if the people rebel on us? It will end too soon.
Oh, crap gets smacked. We the rulers of this country. Death ain't nothing. Let us wash our hands, then we're gonna hit the marketplace. And we yell, peace, freedom, liberty. Let's party.